some creative things that the students have done. A few years ago, I was lucky to attend a conference that really changed my life. We went to the state PMBA state conference, and I met someone there who was really into creative activities with her orchestra and giving them some of the power in things that they do in their concerts. And it's changed the way I do concerts since. We ended up writing a book together, and we've been presenting around the country. Last year, I was presenting in Orlando. It was super fun. I've really started incorporating into the concerts. I think it's really important. And the students take ownership of a lot of their stuff instead of me telling them what we're going to play. So this next piece is something I started during COVID in a very different form, where they composed, every student here composed a melody. Every student on stage composed an 8-measure melody. We did something similar in the fall, but this was a little bit more intense, a little bit less rules than when I came to them in the fall, and they actually had to write it down. And what we do now, what this has turned into, is I take all those melodies that they write, and I just pick some that followed all the rules. I didn't really pick the best ones necessarily, but the ones that I thought were the best were pick my favorites, because I don't have favorites. They laugh, not me. So I just picked some that definitely followed all the rules, and some from different sections. And what I do is I take that and I combine it into a piece that's about 40-some measures long. Write a very simple harmony part to go with it and a very basic structure. So what you're about to hear is the world premiere of their piece that we were supposed to title and we didn't. So it's called PFMS 6th Grade 2024. We can workshop that later, guys. They had to write, their melodies had to be in the deep pentatonic scale, which is D, E, F sharp, A, and B. So they could only use those 5 notes. They had more autonomy over rhythms, and it needed to be quarter notes, half notes, eighth notes, or whole notes. So that way they could mash together. This has been rehearsed about 3 times, so what you're seeing is very green. And again, that's not necessarily on purpose, but sort of on purpose, right? A lot of times in a concert, you see a finished product, and this is something that didn't exist in the world 2 weeks ago, and we're gonna try to play it for you tonight. So, PFMS 6th Grade 2024 world premiere. Here we go.